property. This verse is linked with the earlier verse talking about should wife be approached during menstrual period, and the Quran says no. It's a hurt and pollution for both. Hope that answers the question, brother.
Friends, we had a very interesting... Oh, I think we had enough. I think we should stop now.
Speech has said that if anybody follows secularism, there will be a problem. He is representing a Sanatan Dham. That means you want to say Sanatan Dham by the very nature is fundamentalist?
No, I can't allow this question because it's already way past time. So we all sit... Well, since the learned...
My request to chairman is...
But make it a very brief answer.
Let, just we are talking about freedom of expression. There should be freedom of questioning also. Please repeat your question.
If you follow secularism, you won't be able to solve any problem. That means you are representing Sanatan Dham. That means with the opinion or the view of Sanatan Dham, you want to say that by the very nature, Sanatan Dham is fundamentalist. That means you want to go against secularism. Then how can you blame Muslim fundamentalism?
There are three parts of this question. Firstly,
2 minutes,
whether...
2 minutes per part.
All right. 2 minutes per part. Thank you. I thought 2 minutes for the whole question. Firstly, the secularism... The anti-word for secularism is not fundamentalism. The anti-word for secularism is theism. To believe in God, to believe in the world hereafter, to believe in the principle that whatever we are doing here, we have to answer somewhere. This is the against principle against the secularism. So if we accept this principle, there will be solution for all problems. If you don't accept this thing, then problems will not be solved. I never said that fundamentalism is the solution for all the questions. Part one. Part two. I never criticize the Muslim fundamentalism in the way it's being done. If Dr. Zakir Naik is correct, the way in which he put the principles, that fundamentalism means that we should have faith and we should have knowledge of the fundamental principles of Islam and we should follow and practice it, then I 101% agree with him. This type of fundamentalism is always welcome. The unfortunate part is that many times every good thing is being misused. We should always know what is being misused. Whether Islam is misused, fundamentalism of Islam is being misused, or it is some whether it is used properly or it is being misused. Anything, even God can be misused. Even God can be misused. So the responsibility is of the person who is misusing the fundamentalism or misusing the religion. It's not the religion which is a block. It's not the fundamentalism in this definition which is a block. It is the misuse of religion and misuse of what will not be blocked. Misuse of democracy, you are knowing what is happening. Misuse of secularism, you are knowing what is happening. And what was the third part of your question? Is it covered? Are you satisfied?
Yes. We are all.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for coming for this program. Thank you very much for attending.